much as you like.
Well, this is just a great celebration, and it's symbolic of bringing people together. The unity, that's what a bridge does. And over the last 17 days, it has been a great moment of unity and celebrating the diversity in Australian society, and also sending a message to the world that we're enriched by it.
It is absolutely amazing that we can walk across the bridge after everything that everyone's been through. And the fact that in the world there are so many people that can't express their sexuality. So it's fantastic that we're able to do that today and be proud.
Really emotional. It's quite, it's amazing. So many people out in support wearing their colours.
Very proud to be marching with this community that I love so much, and celebrate how far things have come in the last 40, 50 years since I came to Sydney. Sydney sort of leads the world, really.
It means a lot to me that I can be doing this morning, especially after the 3 weeks of WorldPride celebrations we've had. And this is the last hurrah! And it's only going to happen in my lifetime once, so I've got to be here. So it's very important that I'm here today.
Fantastic. I mean, I was watching the 78ers and I was in tears on the parade watching them. Everything they've done and what where we've come has just been great. I mean, I was able to marry my wife and have a normal life, so to speak. So, yeah, it's been great.
Happy World Pride Sydney 2023!